I want to see the world, especially France. I want to see them Frenchies sing and dance. They got rhythms unlike any other culture, and fuck boy, I really like their sodas. I want to see Japan to try all their dishes, cause I love eating fishes. I've been to Germany, but I ate Indian food. I should've had a sausage or two. I wanna see the world, in all of its glory. The museums, the mountains, the people, the towns. I wanna hear every story. I wanna go to Normandy to respect the troops. They died for me and you. I wanna go to Belgium. That's where the Allies fought the Axis, and wonder how that happened. I'm off to Manhattan. I wanna go to Ground Zero and salute the fallen heroes. I wanna go to Memphis. That's where MLK got killed. It doesn't make sense to me still, but I wanna see the world. The world. But I want the whole story. And if it makes me cringe and gasp and gag, then I guess that's good for me. I wanna go to Samoa and ask them for real, do you want us occupying you still? I wanna go to Honduras, because it just isn't right. We meddled in their elections several different times. Guatemala, to say sorry for the harm. I'm sorry we exploited your farms. I'd like to see Africa. An unbelievable theft occurred and we should never forget. Oh, you wanna see the world? The world? But it is fucking awful. And if you stare too hard, then you just might find the bottom of a bottle. I wanna see Auschwitz to try to comprehend how God let that happen to them. I wanna see Rwanda to pay my respects to the million people forced to death. I'm off to Vietnam to see all the harm that we caused, to try and make sense of myself involved. To Cuba to end the blockade. Fucking human lives are at stake. I wanna see the world.